back to another Let's Play episode on LEGO Pirates of the Caribbean, the video game, I guess. Last time we took off, I'm pissed. We'll turn it, by the way. I don't care. You guys have the same hairstyle, but it doesn't matter. Last time we checked off, we were rolling around in a hamster ball, basically. And then we just got out, and we escaped to, back to the Black Pearl. So now we're gonna continue where the story left off, which, I really gotta rewatch that movie. It's a really good movie, it's just, you know. I wonder what they're mad about. Also, just how it sinks. Give me my compass. I'm trying to find this, by the way. Wow. Really? Yeah, this is the part of the story where I kind of forgot. Somewhere over there. You really just did that to yourself, honestly. But you really can't. Oh, where's his gun? I love this music. Oh, the music's classic, but also. No! There's a gun. Better actually like me now. I was gonna have That seems to be further beyond. There's a shovel. I guess I can't kill this guy. And then officers further beyond. Out of the way. First of all, why did you leave your eyeball? Oh. No. I don't even know where it is. Dang it. That's so gross. Alright. Here we go. Oh, come on, man. Alright, what's the next plan? Oh. Cool. Hello, the lady. You want us to go on our adventures and like be a boss fucking here? Stop throwing stuff. Oh, I can't believe it. Okay. Oh, that's right, this is a normal pistol. I was thinking of the short guy's pistol. But that actually, like, blows up. Uh-oh. All the way to transport. Why couldn't we just... just got the spare bullets. We need a fire. Oh, I get it. Throwing stuff at me. I kill these. Oh, I can't. Can I see? I'm in Florida right now. I'm gonna be in Florida. I might as well make the most of it, right? Stop throwing stuff at me. It's very insensitive of you to do. Stop. Oh, I had to show those. One more. Hold up. No, I'm just doing my exploration and it's so long. Check and see what they have. See? How would I get that if not for exploring? Alright, you know what? You good? You want this eye? That's not how it should work. Alright. Stop throwing stuff. I'll get you in a minute. It's a long for me to explore. Alright. Get out of the way. I tell you, they're kind of hard for this. There's guys over there. Alright, fine, you wanna die? Dang it! Okay. What? Wow, deadly. How would that even, like, realistically kill me? Alright, Mr. Gibbs, just get over here. Oh, that's the catapult. A minute, I'll save you. Gosh, you're so ungrateful, man. Alright. What can I do? that's why they want me to be more careful with this. Ah, dang it, I'm gonna have to do precise jumps, aren't I? Any other way would have been possible. I would rather just throw it until I, you know, eventually hit it. I hate this. This is already, like, just the worst thing ever. Alright. Let's get this over with. Oh, wow, perfect. I can fix it. Okay. Serious question. Why do you have to put this on? Give me a minute. Save me. I'm so ungrateful sometimes. You know, I want to help you. Can you just not make it difficult? Oh yeah, I just realized. Okay, so I carry you. There. Oh my god. Out of the way. Stop. Now. Should grab you. Now we can catapult this boy. What? Oh! Sword. Okay. Jack Sparrow. Oh. Let's play something else. There you go. Oh, look at all these points. Stop throwing stuff. I tell you, man, maybe you wouldn't be treated so terribly if you could actually be nice. You know? Am I putting my sword in the right place, or are you just gonna screw me over like that? Oh, shoot. Okay, what in your right mind would make you think that that would be the perk? Okay. What am I supposed to do now? Oh, this guy needs a pizza ball. Next barrel, you're good at investigating stuff, right? Open the damn compass, boy. Oh my gosh, you can't be serious. Why is this such a... Okay, let me just get to stable ground. Okay. Where do I get this? Oh, wow. Perfect. Oh shoot, I got a cool weapon now. Oh yeah, I still need to find the beach ball. Bye. fine. Keep annoying me with this. Listen, I just want to find the chest. Honestly, I'm not even gonna bother finding you. I'm just so glad you're gone so you can stop throwing bananas at me. Hey, you can... I should not have done that. Why do I keep jumping off? Oh my gosh! Jump on the box. It's right there. It's right in front of you. Just spell it out. Okay, thank you. Oh, shoot. Well, I don't really care about the frogs. I'll do that later, if I actually 100% this. I just want to get all the gold. I want to be a true pirate. I like these guys. Oh, stairs. Well, ladders. Oh my gosh. I'm begging you, just be generous to me. The way you take that. Oh. You can't be serious! I can't do anything! Oh my gosh! Alright, fine. I won't use him anymore. I swear. This is so annoying. Where's this other guy? Oh my gosh, bro. Alright, fine. I don't care. I got another guy who can shoot. He can shoot better because he can actually shoot a pistol, not a freaking hatchet for no reason. Out of the way. I'm too actually. Alright, you know what? I'll be transfer. I just grab. Come on. Yeah, I keep dying horrifically. I'll just wait for you. I swear. Okay. Should not infuriate me that much. This is a friggin' Lego game. Why the frig am I dying like this? Get on the board! Okay. Oh, now Will Turner decides to show up. Okay. Where were you in the beginning? Oh, shoot! Oh, what is this? Oh! Oh my god. Oh! Wrong thing! Got the bomb! Ah! Grab the friggin' bomb. I want this food. Stop throwing this to me. Out your face. Alright, cool. Oh. Oh my god. Are you serious? I'm not gonna get too hard on this one, am I? Gosh, I'm not getting too fired up. I don't care. This is honestly just impossible. Are these literally parts of the Jack, I wanna be of course you're gonna do that. Wait, does it also it does take regular time. Can I stop bouncing? Oh my gosh. Can y'all just follow me? I'm just supposed to drop it off there. Thank you. I don't know what is with this level. I think it's just weirdly designed. Like, it kind of infuriates me. Because there's so many, like, cramped spaces. And you have all these guys that are following you as well. If I take that into consideration, it gets kind of annoying. Oh. Alright, I guess I'll break into this house. You deserve it, honestly. Oh, am I supposed to just roll? Bro, come on. Oh, thank gosh. I thought this was gonna kill me. What's over here? I need a sword. Oh, I do have a sword. Oh, that's it. Okay. All the way. Oh, no. Why would I even do this here? Now. Okay. Ding dong. I entered your house uninvited and, Not even expected. Trying to find this. Yeah, the ace in the hole, I guess. So this guy, this pirate, very famous. And he's like falling in love with this girl that he really likes. And so he actually cuts out his heart to give to her. I'm trying to explain the story as good as possible. Has the chest, and he receives a letter, finding out that apparently she did not like him. And so he gets so upset that he locks his own heart that he cut out in a chest, and he sails away. And as time goes on, he becomes more evil because he's sipping over this one girl, and he's like deteriorating as time goes on. Until he's like fully evil and obviously he tried so hard for her, but it wasn't worth it, man. I mean, as soon as she rejected you, you should have just let go. There's no need. Why was Will turning laughing like that? away. No, I won't. Thank you. I don't know why I'm bothering getting coins. I'm not even gonna get the true pirate. I'm just gonna freaking break this game, honestly, with that. Okay, so there's clearly... I gotta fix this. Will, can you knock it down? Okay. Okay, the rule of this game is just breaking objects until you can build them. See, just like that. So... Oh! Okay, it's one of those things. Can I keep climbing on this? Okay. Oh, now it decides to connect. Okay. Alright, time to pull this down. Where do I go down? Oh, I rebuilt the world. I don't know what I'm trying to find. This is a ship. Where's it going though? That's what I'm trying to find out. Oh, it's heading for the Black Pearl. Oh, because you're looking for the key. Well, it's not the black one. It's a green ship, I guess. Wow. I hate you. I'm not even... No. Yeah, I don't want to see this. I didn't get the dude's fault. Well, to be fair, it wasn't gonna happen. I got just one. Go. Oh my god. Alright. Thank you guys so much for watching this episode. Even though I really hated that level. But we'll get back to it in the next one. So, see you guys then.